Hi everyone. I know most of you have already started school, but my friends and I actually start this week. So I've asked them to put together the outfits for back to school. And there are boys, so this isn't just for the girls. And we'll be showcasing everything from bags to full-on outfits. And it was really just a nice thing for all of us to get together and hang out before school started. And, you know, have a little fun. So hopefully you guys will have fun with us. We are a new blog called Fashion, and this is the back to school episode. We really do hope you guys like it. So first up is my friend Kay. She's a cute little petite girl who loves layers, and we're gonna start off with her striped shirt because it's actually, ta-da, a dress that she just put a Forever 21 fit skirt on top of to do a little pattern mixing. And to top it off, she put a blazer to kind of dress up her casual outfit. And another layer she added was a chambray shirt, which I just learned the term for, and coupled it with these really cute necklaces, as well as these bracelets and rings. And for her shoes, she did want to wear some heels, but something that was still comfortable, but gives her some height. And to finish off the look, we have her makeup, which is very minimal, just some eyeliner, fake lashes, and pink truffle Revlon lipstick. And next up, we have my twin Shannon, who I call my twins because we are literally the same shoe size, same height, same everything. And she loves Forever 21 like I do. Like these boots she got a few years ago, which are still holding up. It's pretty crazy. And these shorts, I absolutely love these shorts. They have this great distressed pattern on there for only 20 bucks when you usually get them for like 50 at Urban. And here we have her accessories, some I got from LA Fashion District. And these rings, she just never takes off. And her shirt is amazing. It's this galaxy print with this wolf that's howling at the moon. And this flannel is also from Forever 21. Only thing not from Forever is this bag that she got from Urban. And her makeup is just like Kay's, just with some lip gloss. And next up, we have silly old me dancing over there. I don't know what I'm doing. I live in these glasses. I never take them off. And I need my music, so I have this iPod watch at all times. I absolutely love this new necklace from Forever 21 for like 5 bucks. I chose printed leggings because they're so comfortable and easy to walk in. Just topped it off with a fedora hat, and wait for it. I had to share this galaxy printed backpack with you guys. I love galaxy, and you're gonna see a lot of galaxy from me. And I wanted to share the second outfit with you guys because I'm also a sneakerhead. I love sneakers. And I just paired these ice crystals with these high-waisted acid wash jeans. I put this brown belt with a teal accent on it to match the shoes. I have a striped onesie on here with a leather jacket. Put my hair up in a bun and I'm ready for school. But are the boys ready for school? If not, here are some outfit ideas for you. Here's my boyfriend and what he wore on his first day of class. He basically had this white V-neck, topped it with a flannel and a denim jacket. He's rocking this Herschel bag, which is really plain and simple, but cool. And who says guys can't rock accessories? Gotta tell the time, right? And lastly, wear some comfortable shoes. These Chucks, everyone knows how to walk in them. They're basics that go with everything. And that tops off his entire look. Next up, we have Pat. And yes, ladies, he is single. He's wearing this really cool Forever 21 striped sweater. And he has some Levi's. I forgot what the number is, but, you know. Got some swaggy shoes to go with that. And he has this Ben Sherman bag to hold all his books and stuff. He's rocking accessories too. Got that cross earring and that hat. And for his jacket, he has this really cool brown jacket. And that concludes our episode. And once again, here's Dave, Kay, Shannon, and yours truly. We thank you guys so much for tuning in and watching our episode. You can find all the items down in the description box, and please keep in touch here, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and the whole nine. Till next time, stay fashioned. Bye!